sidekicks, we are going to work shoulder rolls. I want you to train safe. You know, here at Sidekicks, you have a really nice mat at home. If you have a mat, great. Utilize that mat, obviously. If you do not have a mat and you're working shoulder rolls, you can use soft padding out there on your lawn, maybe a pool floaty, an air mattress, maybe a mattress, couch cushions, pillows, just to keep your shoulders and your body safe, and always stretch before you do your shoulder rolls. We're going to do three levels of shoulder rolls from a very low position using a crash pad, which is also going to simulate something you have at home to protect yourself, and then one from standing, and then holding an object. So here we are on our knee, aligning up, getting ready for our shoulder roll on the ground. Align your fingers towards your feet and shoulder roll, tuck and roll. Very good. Coming up in a fight stance, staying always vigilant. Very good. Now we're going to go to a standing position, keeping one foot in front of the other. In fact, the shoulder that you're rolling on, be sure that's the foot that's in front. All right, hands out, kind of get to a low stance, point your fingers towards the back of your feet and shoulder roll. Good. Coming up in a fight position, always staying vigilant. Very good. All right, now it's really important to also train holding an object. Maybe it's a baby doll. Maybe it is a pillow to simulate a child or a baby, or a briefcase, or something that you're just holding in your hand. It could be your keys, your cell phone, your wallet. It could be something, could be your takeout food, could be your toilet paper, whatever it is. Hold an object, get low to the ground, keep your head tucked, push off the back foot, and roll. Coming up again in a secured fight stance, always vigilant. One more time with the object. Very good. Keeping the lead foot in front and tuck and roll. Three different exercises with the knee slides from the ground. The first one, I want you to find an object. All right, line yourself up and come up. Hold the object, send your knee, engage your hips. Switch your stance, come up. Engage the knee, extend your hips. I want you to do 12 of these. All right, and then side escape a little bit. Now you're gonna do stationary without a target. One, good, keeping that knee centered to your imaginary opponent. You can use your own body to align. You're gonna do 12 of these. Then I want you to go in a line and you're gonna do knee slides. So up, engage, knee drops to the ground, switching, go back and have a seat. Engage,